get him on video. Barry Maguire. Yeah, let's push on. And I'll pass right through.
See, they got a bunch of dark cards.
I'll wait till it comes.
No.
Rejected.
Total insanity.
There probably is one.
See, this is car shows today.
Yeah. Pretty here though, isn't it? That's something you don't see every day. 1931.
Look at her.
327 can shake the world. Real quick. Hey, Carter, he was there?
Okay. I love it. That is so cool.
That is really cool. I like that a lot. Hey, one of the tennis balls fell off. behind you. Pretty different. These are the Meguiar's Elite cars. I've never seen red carpet to go in and look at a car. Have you?
La Habra. Yeah, you're in Gardena, right?
Yeah.
All right, up, come down.
What a beautiful car.
Thank you, but it's got your cam in it.
Oh, wonderful.
That's cool.
I couldn't get those, or whatever reason they didn't. The guy said they didn't work, so he put these little stocks that are blinkers. But I have purchased a bar.
Okay, I'll come back over here real quick. Let me get that real quick. There's Barry Meguiar over there. That's been around a long time. There's a 40, Dad. Right there.
Thank you.
Gonna shoot again. I think I have it.
No. He paid it. The guys from Sacramento area.
Excuse me, I'll go inside, yeah?
Are you saved? What do you mean saved? You belong to Jesus Christ.
Best in show at Show and Go last year, 2022.
Hey, how you doing?
In my neighborhood, that'd be 1970. 33 or 34. I didn't have a driver's license yet. And I could, you could buy a Model T sitting in someone's backyard with four flat tires and buy it for $5. And you drag it home.
Hold on, I have a question. How long did it take to make that $5?
Oh, yes, that was tough.
Yeah? How long?
We'd have to save up milk bottles for 2 cents a piece, and then we could go to the show on Saturday, theater.
So, how much money did you make in a month back then?
Oh, very little, but I was lucky in junior high school. They had an electric shop, and they taught us how to repair radios there. And by golly, before long, I could make 75 cents to get a radio working that had quit. And you had usually a B-plus rep was shorted out, capacitor was shorted out. So now I had money to buy gas at 12 cents a gallon.
Well,
we could go to the beach and with a Model T and enjoy ourselves, you know.